Hey guys, it's Craig. We're just going to get one more video of this C50. It's a 1970 Chevy C50. We are 90% sure it is a 350 V8 Chevy engine that's in it. We're not guaranteeing you that, but we did find that they took such good care of this truck in the manual that we took pictures of. They got the service log all the way up current through 2004, all the way back into the 70s. So this truck was taken care of. We showed you the picture inside the manual of how they took care of it. We're again confident it's a 350 Chevy engine. We're not guaranteeing you that. That's up to you to look at the pictures and judge if we're correct on that. And again, it's got the hoist underneath of it. And you can take the sides off of this one and use it as a regular flatbed truck. But again, really cool truck, guys.